Now it's murder in the second degree. He was a man.